Hey guys, Fusions here, bringing you a gameplay from the Iron Banner content I got last week. Just basically a quick overview of the Felwinters lie. I didn't really want to grind the Iron Banner for this gun. Up until I started playing enemies where they were just destroying me with it. They were getting one shots on me halfway across the flag. Didn't matter what I did with any other gun. I basically just always one shot. So I decided to myself that I was going to grind it out and get one of these guns. Luckily, as soon as I hit rank 3 with the Iron Banner, it dropped for me. I only had to re-roll it twice to get the right perks that I wanted. I basically got the Hammerforge perk with the shot package rounds and Send It, which I thought were really three really good strong perks together. Do I think the gun is overpowered a little bit? No, I don't. It is a one-shot shotgun most of the time, but fire rate basically destroys any chance of being overpowered by, if you do get a hit mark or anything like that, you're sort of going to get destroyed straight away. As you can probably see a couple of times in my video here, I get a couple hit markers and they just absolutely destroy me. It is a very good gun. It is a PvP weapon. Basically, if you do lucky enough to get one of these things, you will probably increase your gameplays in the Crucible content by quite a bit. Once I did notice, once I got mine, I did start doing really, really well in the Crucible content with it. I do like the Suros and the Felwinter's Eye combination. That's just me. I do love the Suros. I don't know why. It feels good to use. And yeah, it's always going to be the one I'm probably going to use. Hope you enjoy, guys. Just sit back and relax. And cheers for watching. Thank you.
Zone B secure. Zone B lost. In the lead. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. Enemy captured zone B. Zone A neutralized.
I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come